What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Madison Hill, and for today's video, we're gonna switch it up a little bit. We're gonna do something fun. This is a video that some of you have asked for, and I hope that those of you who didn't ask for it still will enjoy it and still find it fun and still give this a watch. But I'm going to give you guys a tour of my bar area back here, my bar cart. This is the background that I use for all of my pop-offs that you guys have seen thousands of times. But now I'm gonna give you a little closer look as to what I actually have back there. So if any of you are looking to build your own bar cart or your own bar area, or if you like to entertain, I want to definitely emphasize that I love to entertain my friends. Obviously, this year I haven't been able to entertain as much as I would like, but typically I always want my place to be the place where people want to come, relax, enjoy themselves. So that's why I always have a fully stocked bar area, just in case there was any confusion. But yeah, enough talking, let's get to it.
All right, so starting off with the liquor situation that I have, the hard alcohol that I have sits right there on top of my little mini fridge. In the mini fridge, I basically just keep bottled water, which I know people have strong opinions on bottled water. I'm sorry, but I like my guests to be able to have bottled water if they ever need it. And then this is also where I keep my beer and any soda or mixers. My favorite beer is Golden Road, the Palisades Pineapple. Pretty much any Golden Road is amazing. Mango Cart's also really good. This is Champango, and it's a mix between their Mango Cart beer and champagne. It's delicious. There's a pale ale back there, hard kombucha. My friends love hard kombucha. I can't quite get into it, but this was definitely left here by somebody. Then also my favorite beers, I love Michelob Ultra, Blue Moon, and I'm also a Corona girl as well. So that's pretty much all I keep in there. I just like to have this, even though it's not the cutest thing in the world, but then I have more room in my actual fridge for food. Things I have on here, Absolute Vanilla, and typically I don't have this on here, but my friends and I just made chocolate martinis, and this is a necessity for chocolate martinis according to Papa Hill. Then I also have everything you need to make an old fashioned. My dad loves old fashions, and also my guy friends love whiskey and bourbon. So although I don't drink it, I have it here for them. We have agave for any mixers. Then I just have vodka. I have plain Tito's. I have, this is new. It's this plum and petal peach wave. I pretty much only got it because the bottle was cute. But this is my favorite vodka. I'm not a vodka girl unless it's Absolute Mandarin. I love making mandarin orange vodka presses. Then we have tequila, mezcal. Again, not a huge mezcal girl, but I know people love it, and this was given to me as a gift. And we also have some rum back there, more tequila, and then obviously the holy grail of tequilas, Don Julio 1942. This is the fancy tequila that the Kardashians always drink, so that is in the back because it's only for special occasions.
And although I have a lot going on back there, like I said, I love to entertain and I love to make sure that I have something that all of my friends like. But if you are looking to build your own bar cart or your own bar area, my recommendations for what liquor you should have: plain vodka. I love Tito's. I would have some sort of tequila, and then for fun, I would do like a flavored vodka and then maybe a bourbon or whiskey. That way you have your bases covered for any cocktail your guests could want or any cocktail that you want to make.
Okay, now we're getting into the cute stuff. This is my House of Hill sign that my friend Holly got me. It is so freaking cute. And then here is the decor area. I got this shelf from a furniture store in Kansas City called Nebraska Furniture Mart. Also, I just realized that Kansas City football is still there from the Super Bowl. That normally is not there, but I just have a little room spray, straws, cute napkins, bar tools, and obviously a bell. Champagne, please. Flowers, tons of cocktail books, champs, decorations. These are little candies. Really good candle from Anthropologie. It smells so good. Then I just have more cocktail books down here. I have champs. These half bottles are typically what I use for my pop-offs. More decor, and then again, just more decorations down here. Just fun champagne prints and recipes. And that is a decanter from whenever I have red wine.
When it comes to what kind of decor you should be picking out for your bar cart or your bar area, just look for any accessories that go with your aesthetic. For example, like I have those gold bar tools that fills up the space. Press here for champagne bell. It's pink. It's cute. I love champagne. Those are fake flowers. It's totally fine. Again, excuse the KC. Cocktail books are also a great filler as well. So yeah, just look for things that you like. And my advice is, if you are ever in a Home Goods or TJ Maxx or whatever, and you're not sure if something's going to match, buy it. You can always return it. And I guarantee you, when you bring it home, it probably will. A lot of times, all of the random nicknames knickknacks that you buy that you don't know how in the world they're ever gonna come together, they always do. That's exactly what happened here. I bought all of these things individually, just hoping that they would all match and come together, and they did. So you never know.
The final piece of the bar area, my wine rack. So this white piece is actually from IKEA, and it's bolted into the wall, as you can see back there. So God forbid if there ever was an earthquake, it wouldn't move. And then these acrylic wine holders were from Amazon. Essentially, they're just there to be more aesthetically pleasing. But I am a really big red wine drinker.
My favorite red wine is a Cabernet. I love a big, bold cab. I'm very fortunate that I was able to go to Napa. Oh man, it's been a couple years now. With my family and also with some family friends, and I got to taste some delicious, delicious wine that I like to have stocked here. I also love BevMo's 5-cent wine sale. If you guys don't have a BevMo, people who do, you know what I'm talking about. You can go get a bottle of wine and then get the second one for 5 cents. It's incredible. It's a really easy way to stack your wine rack without breaking the bank. I just think every good bar cart wine area always has to include red wine and champs. That is my little tour of my bar area back here, the pop-off backdrop, the House of Hill area. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope it was helpful. If you have any questions on building your bar area, please put them down below in the comments or DM me on Instagram. I will definitely help you. I love decorating. Like, this stuff makes my heart so happy. So if you need any help, let me know. While you're at it, please give this video a thumbs up. Please make sure you hit that subscribe button and don't forget that notification bell. While you're at it, you can follow me on Instagram and TikTok. And also don't forget to check out my merch store at houseofhill.com. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.